Henry Rousseau was a primitive artist and he didn't care what others said about his art. He started to paint when he was 40 years old. He did layers in his art to make it better. Henry Rousseau was born in Laval, France, and became a lawyer. When he was 40, he started to paint. His last painting and his best was one was The Dream. They can get the style of his art, which will teach kids to be patient. Kids could learn about Henry Rousseau.